Abdu’l-Bahá says, "The spirit of man is itself informed and strengthened during meditation. Through it, affairs of which man knew nothing are unfolded before his view. Through it, he receives divine inspiration. Through it, he receives heavenly food." Bahá’u’lláh says, "Meditate profoundly, that the secret of things unseen may be revealed unto you, that you may inhale the sweetness of a spiritual and imperishable fragrance, and that you may acknowledge the truth, so that light may be distinguished from darkness, truth from falsehood, right from wrong, guidance from error, happiness from misery, and roses from thorns." When you are ready, gently open your eyes.